which in my opinion is plenty. It's the second Japanese airliner of the day, the All Nippon Airlines Boeing 777-300.